Chicha. I can't handle Giratina on my own, especially not with that crystal. But you just took down someone from another universe. If anyone can do it, you. Go. Go be the hero. I know you are. Okay, well, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'll keep... I'm gonna nuzzle him. Let's see what happens when we nuzzle. Okay, here goes nothing. by using Phantom Force, because I would also be vanishing in one turn. So we are going to just waste a turn, because there's no point in using an Ultra Ball, because it's not gonna work. But hopefully it's not too strong. Strategy now is just to outlast them and see if I can catch them. But I am running out of max potions, so it's a little bit iffy, because I also don't know if there's gonna be a battle after this. Or a sphere. Not a lot of damage. Critical hits early on in the battle. Okay, let's see. One, two. Almost had it. Or a sphere again. Okay, let's use. I think we could use. Switch to a full restore. HP was restored by 150 points. Used Aura Sphere again. Okay, let's try Ultra Ball.
Shadow Claw. Okay, okay, we survived, we survived. We're fine, we're fine. We'll use a Hyper Potion for now. Okay, use Shadow Claw again. I think there's gonna be a moment where he runs out of moves, and maybe then just want to make sure I can catch this Giratina. I'm gonna look it up. Okay, I looked it up. And apparently, he's immune to every move I used so far. But he's not immune to fire, water, and ice. And I think fairy type. So basically, all the moves I didn't try. So we are going to use flamethrower and see what happens. Yeah, okay. Oh, that did a lot of, that was super effective. Now we can catch him easier. Resistance, weaknesses, and stuff like that.
Moving on. Giratina, 487. Renegade Pokemon. Type, Ghost Dragon. An extremely ancient Pokemon. It was defeated by Arceus and banished to another dimension. It seeks rulership once more.
And that's Giratina. Gave us such a struggle. No nickname. Okay, it looks like it was stored in box 4. Let's see what happens now. Ellipses, 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 ellipses.
So, that's it then. It's over. Chicha, you just single-handedly took down every cult in the region. And then, Giratina. I think it might finally be time to admit you're better than me. There's still lots for us to do, though. I'm sure there's a lot of cult members who don't know their leaders have been defeated. I'll start cleaning up the mess. It's the least I can do to feel helpful. But you, Chicha, take a break. You deserve it. Go battle to Elite Four. I mean, at this point, you're already a Pokemon Master. But it'd be nice to make it official, you know. I'd be surprised if there was anything you couldn't do. You can get to Victory Road through Nexa Town. I think you have to go through Nara Town to get through to Nexa, though. I believe in you, Chicha. You're the closest friend I've ever had. Well, I'm at a loss for words. You actually did it. The big threat that's been terrorizing our reality since the beginning of time. You actually did it. Well, I gotta say, Chicha, I'm very, very, very impressed. I'll take those crystals off your hands for now. I'll return them to their rightful place, but honestly, I don't think they'll be there for long. Now that Nyx was defeated, well, the extra-dimensional threat is gone, and you'd probably be the best person to guard against human ones. So, come see me after you've defeated the Pokemon League. You know where to find us.
Okay, I wasn't expecting it to end this quickly. Let me quick save real quick. I really thought Nyx wasn't gonna go down fighting like he was gonna. Something, and I was gonna have to fight them again. fast I could figure out how to get to the next town, whatever it was, I already forgot, the Elite Four Victory Road. And also, if there's like any cutscenes or other cult leaders, I think the Perfection Cult, yeah, is still around, right? I don't remember beating the Perfection Cult or the one Tayan is in.
You have 8 badges. Congratulations. Please continue to the Pokemon League.
Thank you, excuse me. Next suborder. I don't know what kind of Pokemon is here, but let's go in the water. Use the surf. Actually, have, like, I don't know off the top of my head right now, but I actually had a lot of series planned after Insurgents, but Insurgents took me so freaking long that I forgot which ones I wanted to do, so I'm gonna have to look at the backlog. And a lot of you guys over the years, like a couple of years, has been, ooh, Greninja. I don't have Greninja. I just noticed Greninja. I'm like lost in my thought. Should I try catching Greninja real quick? I still had the save file for Pokemon Uranium. I thought that would have been a good one to start after this, but I think Pokemon Uranium got taken down, and unless you have the a file saved of it, I don't think you can get it. You can play it anymore, but I don't know if I have a saved file over it. But we're here in the Pokemon League, I think. I forgot to read the title or the town card at the top when I was first entering. It's a regular Pokemon Center. It doesn't have a shop, so no one to talk to. Nexatown. Okay. We're in Nexatown. I'm gonna talk to the people here. And yeah.
Nexatown, Victory Road, and the Pokemon League are all ruins of the giant palace King Vesrin lived in many, many years ago. Back when he founded the region, he built a huge castle completely covering the island.
Interesting. I want one.
I'm one of the strongest trainers ever. I've trained for over a year to take on the Elite Four. Maybe you can be my apprentice. What say you? No? Fine. Your loss. I can still probably afford to teach some moves, though.
What can I teach you? Oh, yes. The punch series. Ice punch, fire punch, thunder punch, low kick, super power, focus punch, vacuum wave, high jump kick, aura sphere, seismic toss, signature move for Blaziken, as you guys, or as most of you all know. If you've been a long time viewer, Blaziken is my favorite, or one of my favorite Pokemon.
Oh, a shame. Maybe another time then.
Yeah, I've got things to do, buddy. No time.
An Elite Four challenger. We haven't had one of those in a while. You're about to get wrecked so hard, you won't be able to battle for a week.
Why? That makes no sense. Can't my Pokemon be healed instantly? Also, you guys haven't had a challenger in a while because there's no more 8th gym. I think that's like a very obvious thing to point out. It's not fair. I had to go to another dimension or my own brain to get my 8th gym badge. I don't think everyone has the privilege of being able to do that.
If you're going to head up into Victory Road, you'll need to be prepared. It's not a lot, but it's the least I can do, you know.
Oh, I'm extra pumped.
Use that sparingly. You'll need it.
Thank you. Actually, I have a lot, but the more the better. Ooh, Solosis. Solosis. Solo. No, he didn't have anything. He looks really cute, though. Really cute.
You're going to take on the Elite Four. What a joke. You're a kid. There's no way you'll even stand a chance against my brother, London. His team is incredible, and he has a never-before-seen mega evolution.
Okay, thank you for letting me know ahead of time. So, your brother named London has a mega evolving Pokemon. Hello. I thought he was the taxi driver. This is where he lived, and this is him on his downtime.
My car's parked just on shore. What's up?
Oh, it is. Never mind, never mind. I was right. This taxi is just different. I don't. Okay. This dialogue is so long. Let me talk to you.
And the most I can wish you is luck while you're going through Victory Road. I promise you, it is a nightmare.
This is episode 70. I hope you guys are still enjoying the series.